Here they come. And they're off. Action Park is away quickly from In Between Horses at the inside tally. Hanover is there, followed closely by Meadow BG racing in third. Arby's Thunder four wide and moving up from fourth, followed by Nimbus racing fifth. In Between Horses at the inside, Joel's David racing in sixth, with Tiger's Call alongside, moving up, moving through toward the rail. It's Cortland Rhyme Ice, followed on the outside by Frigate, and then farther back it's Valco Dan. The distant trailer is now Grateful Brett, 29-2 for the quarter. On to the backstretch. Arby's Thunder now leads by two. Action Park second by two. And there goes Meadow BG now, getting underway and moving quickly on the outside from third. Tally O'Hanover is fourth by four. Then farther back, Nimbus races in fifth position, followed closely by Tiger's Call in sixth. Next in line, it's Frigate on the outside, followed by Joel's David toward the rail. A gap of three back to Valco Dan and Cortland Rhyme Ice. The trailer is still Grateful Brett. They're halfway home in 57-4, 5 seconds. Arby's Thunder leads. Meadow BG has settled into second, and Meadow BG now takes off the rail and will go on to challenge Arby's Thunder. Those two now battle it out as they race around the far turn. They've opened up by 3.5 lengths, and on the inside, Action Park races third by a half. Tally Ho Hanover dropping off the pace. On the outside, Nimbus gains ground from fifth. Joel's David driving up on the inside sixth. Tiger's Call is seventh, followed by Frigate. 3/4 and 1, 27-3. And now, from the outside, Meadow BG has taken a clear lead. Meadow BG now draws off with authority, a 3.5 length lead with an eighth of a mile to finish. Arby's Thunder now races in second. Nimbus toward the rail is now third, followed by Joel's David on the outside fourth. Meadow BG now in front by 6 lengths and pulling away Arby's Thunder and Joel's David. It's Meadow BG in a romp. Joel's David up for second, Arby's Thunder third.